Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Hayes Crude Outside. Thanks for watching. Hope all is well. Today we are at the Peaks of Otter on the Johnson Farm Trail heading to Sharp Top Mountain and Buzzard's Roost. There is a quaint Peaks of Otter lodge that sits in the middle of six hiking trails: Flat Top, Abbott Lake, Johnson Farm, Harkening Hill Loop, Elk Run Loop, and Sharp Top Trail. Today we'll be hiking from the lodge to the top of Sharp Top Mountain. Again, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Let's get on.
There's a crap ton of flies up here. I think we know why it's called Buzzard's Roost. A crap ton of buzzards here. Oh, wow. Okay, yeah. Look at that. All right, that's worth the hike right there. You know, sometimes I imagine myself being one of those hang gliders going out. And just as I imagine, man, absolute fear comes over me. So that's not in my future. But the thought of it is absolutely cool. Wow. Blue Ridge Mountains. Let's see if I can get to the top of these rocks without busting my tuchus. Yeah, they're all just hanging out. Whew. Did I mention I was afraid of heights? Look at that. Bet you there's some deer down there. Alright, let's get on to Shark Top. Oh yeah, you know what's been going on in here. Not that I'm judging. Holy moly. And I did bring my camera. Look at that. That's pretty cool. Whoa. Yeah, y'all get up there. That's not happening. I'm about as unlucky and clumsy as you can imagine, man. You just find me on the news. Local man falls off. Sharp stop.